Yo, what's up guys, Choice Cinema, and as you guys can see, I am back with another unboxing video for you guys, and today I have one of my favorite animes, and right here, as you guys can already tell, I am going to be unboxing Death Note. I got a huge discount on this, because as you guys can see the cover, let me just go ahead and show you guys, the cover is all like tore up and stuff, so I got like $5 discounted for this. Look at this. So yeah, they gave me like a cool discount, so I went ahead and purchased it anyway, because I can't find this anywhere. This is one of my favorite animes, and I don't already own this to put it inside my anime collection. So yeah, I went ahead and decided to buy it, and they gave me a discount. So, you know, I love my covers and stuff, but nothing can't go wrong with a discount, you know. So, as you guys can see, this is the front. This is the Shonen Jump Death Note, the complete series. So let's go ahead and turn this and get to the side here. And as you guys can see, yeah, the cover is very ugly. But can't nothing go wrong with a little discount. Shonen Jump Death Note, the complete series. Light Yagami is a genius high school student who is about to learn about life through a book of death. When a bored Shinigami, a god of death, named Ryuk, drops a black notebook called a Death Note, Light receives power over life to end death with the stroke of a pen, determined to use this dark gift for the best. Light sets out to rid the world of evil, namely the people who he believes to be evil. Should anyone hold such power, the consequences of Light's actions will set the world ablaze. So for those that already watched this anime, you guys probably already know how it's going to end. I could never get enough of how amazing this film was. And I remember watching the episodes and stuff off of YouTube and stuff. So I had to go ahead and try to hunt down this movie and freaking purchase it to add to my collection, as this is an amazing anime. It is approximately long, 1,033 minutes, as you guys can see down here. It don't seem to be rated or anything TV-14. So let's go ahead and remove this sleeve cover. It's disgusting. I don't know if I should throw that thing away or not, but it's okay. So here's the front, side, the back. The back, it don't have the characters of the fam, but here you guys see Light. Which one is Light Yagami? I think he goes by Light. You know what, forget it. I haven't seen this in a while, but I do plan on getting into this anime again once more, as this is one of my favorite animes out of a lot of anime, but I forgot the freaking character names. That's embarrassing. But, okay, I believe this guy right here is L, and he goes by Light. I don't know who, I don't remember her name. So let's go ahead and, you know, before I open this, let's look at the main features, as you guys can see. 16:9 video, 180p, English, Japanese, Spanish, Portuguese, and French. Audio and subtitles. Episodes 1, it has 1 through 37 and 5 Blu-ray discs. Special features, 3 hours of extra content, including interviews with the Japanese creators, behind the scenes footage with the English and Japanese voice cast, production art, audio commentary, and much more. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy. It's not a 4K or anything, but you guys can see that it has some sort of art. We have some legs going on there. Here's disc one. That's an apple. For those, if you already owned this set, well, you guys already know. But for those that don't own the set yet, this is indeed a bitten apple. So let's go ahead and turn this. We have disc two, nothing special. I'm still going to go ahead and show you guys all the disc and stuff that's included. And disc four, disc five. Let's go ahead and remove this. I have a strong feeling that this is the girl that I forgot her name, but I'm going to go ahead and remove this disc so you guys can see who this is. But we'll see together. So, oh, yep. I guessed it. Ooh, look. Okay, I can't be doing this. Can't do this. Okay, now, yep. That is indeed the girl from the back. Let's go ahead and show the legs off once more time. Okay, this is going the wrong way. This is supposed to be an unboxing video. Okay, let's go ahead and put this disc back here. Okay, goodbye. Let's go ahead and say our goodbyes and stuff. Yeah. Okay, that's back there. So that will be all for this video. If you guys are new to my channel, and if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment. Tell me your thoughts and opinions. I definitely know if you guys already saw this anime. Let me know if this is also maybe it's one of you guys' favorite anime. You know, out of 50, 100 of anime, you know, we all have a ton of favorites and stuff like that. So you guys, this, if you haven't already, I highly recommend. If you never heard of this anime and you're like a newcomer and stuff like that, I highly recommend this anime because this one is amazing. So you guys gotta check this one out if you are like new and getting into anime. You go ahead and you gotta check this one out. So with that being said, you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe and don't forget to hit the notification bell so when I have a brand new video, you guys better check this out in the comments below. We're going to have a fight, so you guys enjoy your day. I'll see you guys in the next one.